If we wait for the next generation to do this, it's in many ways going to be too late. Canada's electricity sector is changing in two primary ways. Through electrification of transportation and electrification of heat, demand for electricity is rising. We're also seeing demand for new industries like data centers and so forth are driving demand for electricity. Mersey River Wind will be the largest wind farm in Nova Scotia when completed, just shy of 150 megawatts, and will represent roughly 5% of our current electricity demand. In Nova Scotia, we're seeing a tremendous demand for renewable energy that's driven by a number of factors, primarily the need and desire to be clean, but also the cost. And a major change right now is that renewable energy used to be the right thing to do, but it was more expensive. But as the costs come down and the cost of fossil fuels continue to inflate, the ability to secure and stabilize your cost of energy is increasingly the driver for homes and businesses to install renewable energy. There's a number of benefits that can come for every province in encouraging renewable energy, primarily in jobs and economic development. At a municipal level, people look at the dollars being spent on energy and they realize those dollars are leaving their community. So if they can keep their energy dollars at work in their community, there's economic benefits and there's jobs. There are already more people working in the clean tech sector than the fossil fuel sector. In Canada. Right now we have three oil producing provinces, but imagine a future in which every province and territory is producing their own renewable energy, from our great wind resources here in Atlantic Canada, to the solar resources of the prairies, to producing energy where it's needed in the north. Every part of our country can contribute to the clean energy economy. In addition to economic reasons, many businesses are working in a space which their customers are demanding clean energy. The seafood sector is a great example of that here in Nova Scotia, where sustainability and how the seafood is caught and processed has always been important. We also export a lot of our product to Europe, where Europe has essentially a carbon border, where you have to say, here's what the carbon footprint is of that. So in order to be competitive in those markets, businesses need clean electricity. A net zero electricity grid will help reduce Canadian household energy costs by up to $1,500 a year and help make those communities healthier at the same time. Moving towards more renewable energy and a net zero economy is imperative for our children's future and the health of future Canadians. Not only will it help reduce costs and pollution in our economy, but it will set ourselves up for economic prosperity for the long term.